that run back into another walk break. In other words, you should never have any abrupt change when you move from a walk to a run or back into another walk break again. I will coach you through this. So we're going to start out as if we're on a walk break. Okay, we're walking. Now ease into a shuffle. Ease into a slow jog. Ease into a regular jog. And now glide. Let your momentum coast you back into a shuffle. And now into a walk.